We have two different solutions. The classic manual blade adjustment through a screwdriver and the electrical blade adjustment, which can be set either via the app or with a display.